Okay, here we've got our basic card holder. Beautiful vegetable tanned leather. This color is the crudo and will darken to a beautiful patina with use. You've got your cash. And in here I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 credit cards. Five credit cards. Well, what do you know? I usually only have 2, but you could have 5. You can actually get a couple more in there. And then on this side, I've got the essentials, things that I use less often. It's my license, my healthcare information, and a couple business cards. Shoe Lab, NYC. Beautiful color, classic, gets better with use. And if you want to get fancy, go with a Ferrari red. Hand-stitched.
There are lots of different kinds of stitching pony. This is one I found in a vintage shop some years ago. And it's got a beautiful mechanism. Because of the angle and the shape of the wood, it creates the tension at the top. And all you need is the lever to push them apart and close it. I had glued two pieces of vegetable tan leather here to protect the work as I stitch it. I just love looking at it. It's just a beautiful shape. This is the edge finisher. It's from Japan. It's the best. Everybody says so. Thank you. Well, that's it. I think it came out pretty good. Stitching is even. Looks nice. I also added the finishing liquid, the tocanoli here, and burnished them a little bit. This is beautiful, 100% vegetable tanned Italian leather, and it burnishes and shines with use and just looks better and better. Hope you enjoyed it. Subscribe. Ciao.